know, it's a fascinating thing to think about, the components of number sense wheel. Often we see numbers as just that representation of that numeral, just that representation of a certain quantity, but numbers are so much more. Number sense goes so much deeper and so much broader than just that number itself. Whether it's talking about magnitude, whether it's talking about comparative thinking, algebraic or geometric reasoning, problem solving, all those things centered around the language we use help foster this idea of number sense. And it goes much deeper than just that superficial level of what a number is.
The components of number sense is basically like the building blocks of mathematics. And if you think about the teaching of reading, you have the pillars of reading. Well, the components of number sense is very much like the pillars of reading, but for math. And then you have at the center of it, the heart of it, the tie that binds is the language component, which is truly powerful when you bring it into your classroom and offer that as not only a way to get kids discussing mathematics, but it's also a very efficient and fast way for teachers to assess the learning that's happening immediately. When I look at the components of number sense, I can't believe that we haven't been teaching and planning in this aspect my entire career.
Okay. So the components of number sense actually stemmed from us looking at other models, and a model that we were somewhat jealous of was the reading model. And the reading project developed the big ideas of reading, if you will. So vocabulary, comprehension, fluency, prosody, automaticity, phonemic awareness, and alphabetic knowledge. So when we looked at those, we know that those cut across all grades, K through 12. And we look at math and we would see, you know, the big ideas of math were often very lesson or subject specific. So it would be, you know, the big ideas of fractions or the big ideas of subtraction. We started looking at what does the research say are the major components that children must have. And one thing kept coming to the top, the components of number sense. And the key idea there is number sense. How do we help children develop number sense that will support and sustain their academic growth from kindergarten through 12th grade? And from that and that research, we said that quantity, magnitude, numeration, form of a number, base 10, equality, proportional reasoning, and algebraic and geometric thinking are absolutely critical at all levels, that one is not more important than the other, that children have to have all of those sound concepts as the foundations of mathematics to move on. And then there's a central part to that centrifugal model that is language. Okay, so language is how we actually make connections from one part of that model to the other part of the model. It's only through precise and proper language that those connections can be made. And I think that language being central to that model is absolutely critical.